Hello, Halber Stram.
Nice tie.
How the hell are you?
Alan has mistaken me for this dickhead, Marcus Halberstram. It seems logical because Marcus also works at PNP and in fact does the same exact thing I do. He also has a penchant for Valentino's suits and Oliver People's glasses. Marcus and I even go to the same barber, although I have a slightly better haircut.
So how's the ransom account going, Marcus?
It's all right.
Really? That's interesting. It's not great.
Oh, well, you know.
So how's Cecilia? She's a great girl.
Oh, yeah. I'm very lucky.
Hey, Alan. Congratulations on the Fisher account.
Thank you, Baxter.
Listen, Paul, squash.
Call me.
What, Friday?
No can do. I got an 8:30 res at Dorsia. Great. Sea urchin ceviche.
Dorsia on Friday night. How'd he swing that?
I think he's lying.
Is that a gram?
New card. What do you think?
Whoa. Very nice. Look at that.
Picked them up from the printers yesterday.
Good coloring.
That's bone. And the lettering is something called Sicilian Braille.
It's very cool, Bateman, but that's nothing.
Look at this.
That is really nice.
Eggshell with Romalian type. What do you think?
Nice. Jesus. That is really super. How'd a nitwit like you get so tasteful?
I can't believe that Bryce prefers Van Patten's card to mine.
But wait. You ain't seen nothing yet. Raised lettering. Pale nimbus. White.
Impressive. Very nice.
Mm.
Let's see Paul Allen's card. That subtle off-white coloring. The tasteful thickness of it. Oh my god. It even has a watermark.
Something wrong? Patrick? You're sweating.
Hello. Pat Bateman. You want some, money? Some food? This what you need?
I'm hungry.
Yeah. Cold out too, isn't it? Why don't you get a job? If you're so hungry, why don't you get a job?
I lost my job.
Why? You're drinking. Is that why you lost it? Insider trading? Just joking. Listen, what's your name?
Al.
Speak up, come on.
Al.
Get a goddamn job, Al. You got a negative attitude. That's what's stopping you. You gotta get your act together. I'll help you.
You are so kind, mister. You're kind. You're a kind man.
It's okay.
I can tell. Please, you gotta tell me what to do. You gotta help me. I'm so cold. I'm hungry.
You know how bad you smell. You reek of shit. Do you know that? Al, I'm sorry. Just a... I don't have anything in common with you.
Oh, thank you, mister. Thank you. You're right. I'm cold out here. It's...
You know what a fucking loser you are?
What?